and she loved to cook.
Oh, yeah.
I don't know if you remember or not, but you remember, when was it, Destiny? A couple of Thanksgivings?
Yeah.
Or last Thanksgiving?
Yeah.
Where she cooked all that food.
And brought it to Williamston. Oh, you talking about the year you were involved in the big feast.
Yeah.
That was 2018, November 2018.
Yeah. That was a good food. Your mama loved to cook, boy.
I love her cooking. The only thing I do not like when she used to always cook, broccoli and onions and
broccoli.
Well. I throw up. That's disgusting.
Does anybody else want to say a memory you got of your mama as we're eating some more celebration cake for her time in heaven? Elijah, do you have a memory of your mama? You got some memory of her holding you, or do you remember?
Say that.
Okay. It's okay. I'm not trying to put you on the spot. Destiny, do you have a memory you want to... I've got one.
I got one, but I never got it. Lose my tooth for her.
You what?
Lose my tooth for her. She's like, oh my goodness. Yeah. I'm like, yeah. My first tooth, my very, very
right. Tooth. That's a good memory. And Elijah, your mama loved you very much. And you were younger, but, oh, you had her heart, for sure. And so John talking about all the good food and the good eating and eating it at their house and all. Do you know what I remember? The one of my sometimes it was funny, is mine and your mama's trip to the mountains. We took some, and we had lots of fun.
Do you know this?
What?
I broke a snow globe and stuck some of the plastic out of my foot.
Oh, no.
When did you do that, buddy?
When we lived in that house that had stairs.
Oh,
okay. And you remember that. Did your mama take your foot up and take care of it and clean?
When you did that, I walked over there and I broke my foot too. I was like...
But you remember your mama taking care of your foot?
I did too. Only I got hurt. I don't remember you got hurt.
Yes, I have.
But when you got... Listen, when you got hurt, do you remember your mama taking care of your foot?
I remember I went to the doctor and got...
Yeah, she took you and you got stitches. Did Daddy go to the hospital?
I think so, but I don't remember if I cried or not.
Well, it's okay. I think you did. I remember that story.
I cried.
Yeah, Destiny, but you got your foot sewed up, I'm thinking, if I remember right.
We got you like,
You were so little.
A toy too.
You were so little then. But we got some good memories of Mama, and we're celebrating again. Thank you, John, once again for the birthday cake and the celebration in heaven. She's looking down on us all, real right now, real happy.